Yeah, Abigail and Jess, when you come to the zoo, you'll see signs like this that say firearms are simply not allowed here. And tonight, the zoo is standing by this policy.
Well, the biggest concern is it's illegal.
Oklahoma Second Amendment Association President Don Spencer says the Oklahoma City Zoo is robbing citizens of their right to carry a gun with their current policy. The body camera video shows him at the zoo sitting down to eat a burger when security approaches him.
You do have a policy, you can't carry a weapon on zoo grounds. This one of those, you have to return to your vehicle or leave grounds.
Oh, the policy is illegal. It's in out of compliance with state law.
When Spencer refuses to leave, they end up banning him from the zoo for life. Spencer argues having a firearm at the zoo could save your life.
We've seen that it's necessary for people to defend themselves. Just look at Louis. Who would have ever thought that out on the lake you would need to defend yourself?
Spencer voiced his opposition to the zoo's policy at the zoo's trust meeting this afternoon. But despite his message, the zoo argues that since they are a business, they have the right to ban guns from the zoo.
The zoo works hard every day to make this place a fun, family-friendly, engaging experience, and we don't feel that, you know, open firearms are really conducive to that.
And Spencer says if the zoo doesn't change their policy, they will take legal action. Reporting live at the Oklahoma City Zoo, Crystal Price, KOCO 5 News.